So guys, first thing first, let me talk about the price of the product. It is of rupees 175 and it contains 120 ml of product. Secondly, let me talk about the ingredients in this product. I don't know how many of you know that, but if you want to check the ingredient list of any skincare, that it is that whether it contains good ingredients or bad ingredients, what you have to do is check first of the six ingredients. If the first of the six ingredients are good, that product is super super great. Because the first six ingredients are in the highest concentration in this product. So if you want to know more about the ingredients list, how to check the ingredients of a skincare product, how to know if the ingredients are bad or good for you, I will mention the link in the description bar below of a channel called Skincare with Hiram, in which actually he's a skincare geek, in which he have showed three to four website that show which ingredients are good and which ingredients are bad. So after seeing my video, go check out his video too. Coming back to the ingredient list of this toner, firstly it contains purified water, that is water. Secondly, it contains propylene glycol, that is it will help to retain the moisture in your skin. Third is glycolic acid. Oh my god, it contains glycolic acid. Glycolic acid helps to do is basically to remove all the to smooth down the fine lines and wrinkles, and toner is the best way to firstly start to use glycolic acid than to rather jumping on directly onto serums. So guys, this is the latest toner from Good Vibes that contains glycolic acid and it is super super good. So guys, fourth ingredient is betaine. Betaine is basically helps to retain the moisture in the skin. And next thing is glycerin. Glycerin is basically will help to hydrate your skin and moisturize your skin. And lastly, the sixth ingredient is rice water. Rice water is super beneficial in brightening your skin, improving your skin texture, help keep your skin refreshed, glowing and healthy. Which skin type should use? It is for all skin type and especially for dull skin. If you have dull skin, it will instantly add a glow to your skin. And lastly, what I want to show you is the consistency of this toner. Guys, it has a thickish consistency. It is not properly water consistency, but I think it has a little bit of thickness in it. I like a water, like have you seen a water based to like a water based serum? And if you have dry skin, it is super beneficial and super hydrating to your skin. And guys, the most important thing, it smells so good. I mean, the smell of the I have tried at least five. I have tried the six variants: rose, cucumber, argan, honey, pomegranate, and this is the sixth one. And it is the best smelling toner I've ever used till now. So that is it for today. Hope you like my review about Good Vibes Rice Brightening Toner. And I think I forgot to mention that it has no alcohol, no paraben, no sulfates, and plus it is cruelty free, so no harm to the animals. Yeah. So if you like my review, please give it a thumbs up and make sure that you are subscribed to this channel. Bye.